This is my good friend Joyce's house. Joyce also lost everything. Just found a picture here. Maybe she might want it.